new from overnight. Right now, a high school band director is accused of sharing child porn, and he is out of jail this morning. This is new video from late last night as he was released from the Orange County Jail and got into a cab. News 6's Eric Sandoval was there, and he tells us what else investigators say they found on his phone.
Chris Blackmer walked out of here at about 11:35 last night, and we have some video of the moments that he opened the door. He had nothing to say about these really serious charges that are leveled against him. But some of the parents we spoke to yesterday say they're very upset about this. Winter Park Police say Blackmer, the band director at Winter Park High School, shared a picture on social media that depicted a former student naked. They believe the student was underage at the time the photo was taken. When investigators searched his phone, they said they found a 39-minute video showing Blackmer having sex with what appeared to be a now former student from Colonial High School across town, but they believe was underage when that video was taken.
Good afternoon, parents. This is your principal, Mr. Arnold.
Winter Park Principal Matt Arnold let parents know about the arrest and this phone call. He said Blackmer is on administrative leave until his case makes its way through the courts.
Please know we take all allegations very seriously, and the safety of our students is my top priority.
Now again, Blackmer posted bond. He walked out of here last night about 11:35. That doesn't mean his court dates are over. He's going to have an arraignment very soon. We'll let you know what happens during that court hearing. For now, we are at the Orange County Jail this morning. Eric Sandoval getting results. News 6.